Christine.
Raise your hand.
So she had mentioned earlier that team toughness, the physical fitness, I think you said that you were surprised that the team was soft.
I didn't say soft.
How would you characterize it?
I definitely wouldn't call them soft. I hate that word when it's compared to a football team. Now, I've heard people say that about us, and that ticks me off because you don't want to be associated with football, a soft football team. I say with our team, I felt like we were weak. We're a weak football team from a physical standpoint, strength-wise. Just looking at the numbers in the weight room, not as strong as I would like for our football team to be, or you would think a Power 5 football team would be. So that's something we've been working on and trying to get better at. So I think from that standpoint, we're probably weak, you know, and not as developed as I would like for our football team to be from a physical standpoint. But we're getting there. I think when you guys see some of our players out there tomorrow, you'll see some of our bodies. They all are getting stronger. They're not where we want them to be, but they're headed in that direction. But those things are starting to happen. I felt like we were